I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had one long horn and one big eye. Like a Mr. Shaking in the city. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed.
Oh, well, he came down to earth and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you, cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One horn?
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, eating purple people, and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I want to get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple.